Okay, we're in the middle of May. We're at Marsh Baldon Village Green, where I grew up, and you can see just an expanse of wildflowers. Now you start to think, oh, how do I identify any of this? Well, just pick a little square and just start with that. So if you get four sticks, turn it into like a picture frame, and suddenly your eyes are focused on a very, very small area of land. And you give yourself a minute just to start observing that, and then start to look at the different shades of green, the different textures, and you begin to see there's buttercups here, there's some bent grasses, probably some Yorkshire fog here. So just do a little picture frame and identify that patch. You don't have to identify all this in one go.